To get started here, we're going to go over the basic setup of our 2D, 3D laser measuring system here. We're going to start out with the tripod. One thing you'll notice about the tripod here is there's a couple different clips on our legs. We want to make sure that we use the upper clips on these individual legs here. So we want to release the upper clip, extend that leg all the way out for the best height to measure the majority of countertops we're ever going to come across here. We want to spread these legs out. Now, one thing we want to pay very close attention to is the silver T-bolt up here at the top of our tripod. Once we set the laser head up here, we want to make sure we tighten this bolt down very tight to secure the laser head to the tripod here. So once we take our laser head out of our case, very simple deal. We're going to put this peg in the hole at the top of our tripod here. Next, I like to get my tablet out. You'll notice on these Surface Pro tablets, we only have three buttons: power, volume up, volume down. We tap the power button, our screen turns on here. Now brackets, very simple bracket with a post on the end of it. We take that post and we put it into the side of the tripod here, into that hole. Now one thing I like to pay attention to on the setup of this is where my lower micro adjust is at. So we can spin the lower base plate around and get this micro adjust in a convenient location to use as we're creating our template here. Once we have that in that location, now we want to tighten up the ever so important silver T-knob on here super tight to make sure this lower base plate cannot move at all. At this point in time, we can open up our software now. You're going to want to make sure that you are connected to the internet the first time you go to log into this software here. We can hit add a job here. We can then type in a reference, which is typically a number. Then we can go to job name, which is typically the customer's name here. Now we can hit add. Once we've added this job and see our templating screen asking us to set a plane here, on the laser head here, we can tap the power button here. We get a little green light that turns on, letting us know our laser is on. Now we can take our USB cable, plug that in to our USB here. The software is going to search and find our laser. It's going to pop up a little message at the center of the screen here, asking us to make sure our 2D lock is in the locked position here. So what that's referring to is the two red dots up here at the top of the machine, making sure our little pin here, this little spring-loaded knob behind it, has a pin locking this into this place right here. Extremely important in getting accurate measurements with this device to make sure we have the 2D lock locked when we see that message pop up in our software. So then we can hit continue. And at that point in time, we can then pick our laser up and move it anywhere we would like on that job to find the best place to set up and capture our geometry there. The two most important things to remember about the basic setup of this is making sure we tighten up this silver T-knob and also making sure the 2D lock is in the locked position when we go to connect it up to our software here.